Iranians have quite often had a hand in the development of various sciences and their early stages of progress. You'll definitely hear Persian names in the history of chemistry, astronomy, medicine, and so on. That Persian curiosity and perseverance to discover and invent has not changed much. And this is how Iran is doing in modern sciences, like nanotechnology. Over the years, Iran has been known as a cradle for fundamental sciences, such as mathematics, chemistry, astronomy, physics, and many others. Many well-known Iranian scholars have made significant contributions to the development of science throughout history. Even nowadays, Iranian scholars and scientists are actively involved in modern sciences. Nanotechnology is one of those sciences that has made significant contributions in the world.
This is the 7th International Nanotechnology Festival 2014, held in Tehran's permanent fairground.
Nanotechnology can help increase the competitiveness of Iran's industries as well as encouraging the development of new industries in the country. So far, indigenized technology has been used in many of Iran's important sectors. They include the auto industry, the construction sector, the oil and petrochemical industry, the health industry, the agricultural sector, as well as lab equipment.
Iran first started to make use of the privileges of nanotechnology in 2001, and since then it has made considerable growth in this field. The festival, which was warmly welcomed by the crowd, had various sections, including advanced devices in the field of nanotechnology, health and hygiene, agriculture, building, environment, nanotechnology raw materials and polymer and composite.
Since 2006, Iran has gained top rank among the Muslim countries in terms of nanotechnology advancements. The country's share of contribution to nanotechnology in the Islamic world stands at 43%.
محصولاتی که ما تولید می‌کنیم با عنوان نانوکودهای بیولوژیک محور اصلی اونها هست. با هدف کاهش مصرف کودهای شیمیایی، هر یک کیلوگرم از این کود با 200 تا 300 کیلوگرم کود شیمیایی برابری می‌کنه. استفاده از فناوری نانو، ترکیبات بیولوژیک و ریز مغذی باعث شده که هم عملکرد محصول بره بالا، هم مصرف کودهای شیمیایی کاهش پیدا بکنه، هم باعث حاصلخیزی خاک میشه، از اون طرف هزینه‌های تولید میاد پایین و عملکرد هم افزایش پیدا میکنه.
Iran has attained self-sufficiency in the field of nanotechnology, and today more than 15,000 experts and researchers in the country are working in the nanoscience domain. Nanotechnology has been employed in 8 Iranian industries, and over 200 knowledge-based companies are now running actively in different fields of nanotechnology.
Nanotechnology در ایران یه مقوله جدیدی هستش که چندین سال وارد کشور ما شده. خصوصا در بحث نساجی که ما توش هستیم خیلی میتونه کمک بکنه چه در سطح خانواده ها و چه در سطح کل جامعه. محصولات آنتی باکتریال توی کشور همشون قابل اطمینان نیستن. باید مردم دقت بکنن محصولی رو بگیرن که خواص ماندگاری دائم داشته باشه.
The main aim of the festival was to support domestic industry, and so nanomaterial suppliers, machineries and lab equipment, manufacturers and trading companies in different industries such as water, healthcare, environment, energy were there to present their products and achievements.
Since 1998 until today, over 140 Iranian companies have been able to produce 270 types of products through nanotechnology. Now these include over 170 pieces of lab equipment as well as 146 nano products.
Thank you. We're so lucky. We have the exhibition in Iran, and it has a different purpose of the nanotechnology. And as soon as they reach to this technology, they started to use all kinds of fertilizer, even for painting solution and all kinds of chemicals, even for the road and construction. Any time they could use the nano, they could use it perfectly because we have a bunch of educated person here.
Iran has made considerable growth in nanotechnology so far and has serious plans to encourage the engagement of all related institutions in this field.
Iran is currently considered as one of the countries with the highest rate of scientific growth in the world. It is hoped that the country will be able to push ahead the development of nanotechnology faster than before. Hoda Lezgee, for another edition of Iran.